I knew it. Stonehenge is the gateway to our world.
Come on. Is that true?
Yeah. It's worth remembering.
Provide your name for authentication.
What would you do without me? Fortunately, I recorded our conversation with Agent Clausen just in case. Call it my journalistic gut feeling. Oh no, something went wrong and the notes on the tape recorder are mixed up.
Clausen.
Artifacts tied to the heart can be stored here. I hope we can find something useful.
Judging by the reports of the research team, the entrance to the cave is located somewhere behind this rubble.
You could use that crawler crane with a giant magnet and clear it all up.
Right!
What? Are you for real? I was joking! The indicator shows there's no fuel. We need to find a fuel generator for that crane. I can't believe you did it.
There's a cave. Let's go.
So it's true? This is really a heart? It's huge. Thank you.
Well, that's it. Now I will take the heart off the pole and travel to Lost Lands.
And what about me? What should I do now? We've made all this mess! We've made this huge mess! You're gonna disappear again and the feds will interrogate me again! What am I supposed to tell them? That you flew off to Neverland?
Son, just put it all on me. Tell them you knew nothing, that it was my plan, that I am absolutely crazy. Everything will be fine.
Nothing will be fine! You're gonna be gone for another year, and I won't even be able to tell anyone where you are, because no one will believe me!
I know. I'm sorry. This is the last
Freeze! Get down on the floor with your hands behind your back!
Jim, help me!
I will have to shoot if you...
It seems that reliefs for the eaves of the tomb were made here.
Uh-uh.